Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm Ion, and welcome back to some more Shadow of Mordor. Alrighty, so... Now, where the hell are we going? Ah, yeah. Hunting partners. The Great White Grog. Huh, I wonder if the Great White Grog is the thing that beat my category to death. That would be awkward. We did a mission for him last time, so let's do a mission for her. And then we will then we'll do a mission for that guy. Hello. Okay.
Lady Morgan.
Why have you returned? You are not done yet.
How did you know where to find this?
He has shown me.
You haven't told me what you want in return.
Only that you learn what you are truly capable of. Find an orc leader, make him a war chief, and all his soldiers will be yours.
But where am I to lead this army of mine?
Bring them to me, and I will show you.
I thought Ratbag was a war chief we knew.
Marwyn said to bring her an army.
We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
We'll need to find an Uruk captain to dominate and make our own.
There is a slaver near here named Grublik. We will make him serve our cause.
Yeah. Oh, whoops, that was awkward. Okay. Alright, so Dude Man, Bruh Man, Face Man, Ugly Man is over here somewhere. We just gotta locate him. And there he is.
Grublik.
Appreciate that, bro.
More than
I knew I could count on you.
More to kill before we isolate the captain.
What if it gets infected and my skin
starts? Your slaves bled out this morning, Captain.
Bring me strong. Protect my name.
Oh, did I just kill that guy? That's awkward.
This Uruk's been slain.
Before I came to Mordor, my family lived on the Anduin. Have you seen it? Who has?
Just right. Look, there's been a murder.
Oh no. You are rather annoying, big man.
You know nothing of suffering, but I can show you.
Awesome. Spectacular. Why are you so scared? Hey, get back here. Hey, get back here. Hey. I'm not done with you. Oh, Lord. Whoa. Whoa, buddy. Whoa.
Remember, we need him alive.
Oh, my goodness. That is not my fault. And Caragor just blinked into existence and ate that man alive. Jesus. Is that Archer? Yeah, that Archer's still pretty cool.
All slaves bled out this morning, Captain. Bring me stronger stock, or it'll be you beneath the whip.
There we go.
You shall abide.
Kill you.
Okay, I honestly hate you, man. Please stop.
It's going to be a pleasure to watch you writhe under my heel.
You ran like 2 seconds after I killed your men. Please do not go get eaten again. I need this job, please.
It is done. He's ours.
We must now make this captain a bodyguard, if he is ever to be a war chief.
It is from first strike of thunder that is soon born a storm.
I might look at your face. That.
Just my imagination.
mark how, with just a turn of me blade, I can make the menfolk shriek as loud as a grenade. Lay in the
trap. Hey. Okay. Hey, it's all those guys I didn't clone
join
them for his crew.
Or face the end of my sword, maggots! You want me to bow to you? Come and make me!
I must help Rublik eliminate all those who challenge him.
Yeah, man, we should. Oh, yeah, fight's breaking out. That's crazy, right? Get him! Oh, man! He's so cool at what he does! Look at that guy. He's doing all the work. He is the greatest guy of all time. Oh, man. This is so awkward for you. This is very awkward for you. I apologize.
This is a weakling who runs from danger, eh? Pathetic.
That is just tragic.
Our protege wields fear like a weapon, and we are his invisible ally.
A shadow who stays close and sees all. That is the Elven way.
Yes, the Elven way. There we are.
Stand by my side, or lay dead at my feet.
You're dead. I got him. I got him. He's dead.
Run!
Our captain fights for us well.
Through my will, he steers these Uruks of Mordor.
Yes, good job. You did all the work there. You're the greatest of all time. You deserve a raise. What do they pay you guys in? Skulls? You deserve more skulls. I got him.
Kill for me in service of the Dark Lord.
Oh no. Spoop it! He was a ghost the whole time.
I need to assist in the fight.
Kill him.
Ooh, my goodness. Hey, I'm trying to fight this guy.
Ready for pain.
Hey, we did it.
I conquered the weak. Now join me in victory. Any who oppose me will pay with their blood. To red swords.
Where'd you guys come from?
Hail our captain. May we die last. We fight for true Uruk.
Now that we have our hunter, let us stalk our prey.
Right, I agree.
The war chief has chosen our captain.
And he has chosen death. A great advantage will ready us for this battle.
You know what I reckon? I reckon I hate every single one of you maggots. You ain't the only one. After a
battle, I need food and grog.
Come on, you guy, turn around. Got him.
Listen to them. Vile, savage beasts.
And we shall harness and command their savagery.
Yes, we shall harness and command their savagery. So say the will of... That is some very cold water down there. Okay, cool. I thought he could see me, but he can't see me.
It sickens me. I lost my family to this evil.
Exact retribution by turning that evil against itself.
The Queen is right. We are wise to use the Uruk's ruthlessness against them.
I think there's another guy right here. Yeah. Pretty sure he's gonna turn around. Yep.
How do you reckon, you boss?
I haven't figured him out yet, but he looks tougher than that.
Got him. Here we go.
Tors.
We are ready for our final move.
You serve the bright master.
So it falls to me to put you down. Typical. I have to do everything else around here.
Oh, no. Hey, stop. my god, that hurts so bad. He is getting jumped right now.
Too sharp for you.
How does it feel to have the shoe on the other foot? Yeah. How does it feel? Ow. Wait, you're not one of my guys. That was awkward. They all look alike, so I got confused.
I fight for the Dark Lord, and you shall fight for me. This is my dominion. I am the strongest war chief in all of Mordor. I shall lead my army over a field of broken skulls. Come stand behind me, or let my blade meet your neck.
Queen Marwyn's plan has given us great strength.
Strength should not be squandered, but wielded. The Queen will show us how.
Marwyn's strategy yields great results. An army of our own to face darkness head on.
A mirror looking upon itself, ready to be cracked.
We should return to Marwyn. She will have more for us.
Dang it, I wanted to pick that up. Whoa!
Break this stuff.
Child,
your mother, he's been under the spell of a very powerful wizard.
Talion, I am sorry. Saruman brought you here against my will. I went to him for help. I ended up being a prisoner within my own body.
What have you seen in your visions?
I have seen Sauron's servants. The tower. And the Black Hand. They bring much suffering. If you wish to know where they are across the Sea of Nanon.
Their forces. How strong?
Strong enough to defeat us all.
Truly will need an army.
Illness still plagues you.
Rest, Mother. I will make preparations for our journey out of Mordor.
Hey, we did it! Nice.
Saruman is one of the Istari. With the power of the ring, he could have built a great army to challenge the Dark Lord.
And that's what we must do. The one garrison does not an army make.
Yes. We must dominate more war chiefs for a true army.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, we got a brand war. Instead of killing war chiefs, we got a brand war chiefs now. Alright, cool. Alright, everybody. That's all the time I have for this episode of Shadow of Mordor. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you did, please leave a like on the video. Take it easy out there, everybody.